My old Uncle Pat, he wasn't Irish, but he spoke with an accent anyway. He said he got it in the boxing rings of Dublin, but in Ireland he never spent a day. Every Christmas he would fill himself with eggnog, gather all the children to his side, and he'd tell us how he lost his leg in battle, and how an Irish soldier never lied. Uncle Pat, tell a story about the grand adventures you have had. There be one-legged dances for the lassies, and one more round of eggnog for the lads. He told us how he lost his leg in battle, when his ship was blown to bits at sea. There were many bodies floating in the water, and the only fellow that survived was he. He floated on some driftwood to an island, and nearly died on that forsaken shore. But dissenting voices calling from the kitchen say your Uncle Pat was never in the war. Uncle Pat, tell a story about the grand adventures you have had. There'll be one-legged dances for the lassies, and one more round of eggnog for the lads. On the day that he was finally rescued, a flying saucer carried him away, and they told him of their plans for domination, and how the human race was going to pay. But Pat took a stand against them aliens, with a one-legged dropkick to the face. Them would bring back to their home planet, and consequently save the human race. Uncle Pat, tell a story about the grand adventures you have had. There be one-legged dances for the lasses, and one more round of eggnog for the lads. Uncle Pat, tell a story about the grand adventures you have had. There be one-legged dances for the lasses, one more round of eggnog for the lads. Yes, one more round of eggnog for the lads.